Hi everyone, I'm Lily. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to crochet this motif. I use 5 millimeters hook and yarn. Make a magic circle, insert your hook under this yarn, pull up yarn, make chains 1, 2 chains, yarn over, go to this ring, stitch first round in this ring, pull up yarn, yarn over, pull through 2 yarns together, yarn over, pull through 2 yarns together, yarn over, go to this ring, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, hide tail of yarn under stitches, yarn over, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, yarn over, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, make double crochet stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 double crochet. With these chains we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 stitches in first round. Go to top of first chains, pull up yarn, slip stitch. Make 1 chain. Go to same stitch, pull up yarn, pull through 2 yarns together, make 1 single crochet. Skip 1 stitch, go to next stitch, make 1 double crochet, go to same stitch, 2 double crochet, 3, 4, 5 double crochet. Skip next stitch, go to next stitch, make 1 single crochet. Yarn over, skip 1 stitch, go to next stitch, make 5 double crochet. Skip 1 stitch, go to next stitch, make 1 single crochet, skip 1 stitch, go to next stitch, make 5 double crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 1 stitch, go to this stitch, make 1 single crochet. Skip 1 stitch, go to next stitch, make 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go to this single crochet. Insert your hook into single crochet, pull up yarn, slip stitch, make 1, 2, 3 chains, yarn over, go to same stitch in single crochet, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Es gibt 1-2 Stitch, go to top up, 3rd Stitch. Make 1 Single Crochet. Yarn over, go to this single crochet. Insert your hook into single crochet, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet, 4 double crochet, 5 double crochet, 6, 7 double crochet. Skip 2 stitch, go to top of 3rd stitch, make 1 single crochet. Go to this single crochet, make 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go to 3rd stitch, single crochet. Go to this single crochet, make 7 double crochet. I made 7 stitches, go to 3rd stitch, make 1 single crochet, yarn over, go to this. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 stitches in 1st stitch. Go to here, make 1 double crochet. Two double crochet and complete 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. Go to top up these chains, make a slip stitch. Make a chain. Make 1 single crochet in each stitch. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single crochet in this single crochet, go to this single crochet, insert your hook into this single crochet, pull up yarn, pull through. Go to here, make 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet in each stitch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times. Go to this single crochet, make 1 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times. Go to here. 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet in each stitch. Go to this single crochet, pull up yarn, Go to first chain, slip stitch. Make a chain. Go to first stitch, make one single crochet. Make one single crochet, one chain. Go to next stitch, make half double crochet, one chain. Go to next stitch, make one double crochet, one chain. Go to next stitch, make one double crochet, one chain. Yarn over two times. Go to this single crochet in here. Pull up yarn. Make one chain. Pull through, pull through, pull through. One chain. Go to this stitch. One double crochet. One chain, go to next stitch, one double crochet, one chain, go to next stitch, half double crochet, one chain, go to next stitch, one single crochet, one chain, go to next stitch, one half double crochet, one chain, double crochet, one chain, double crochet, one chain, yarn over two times, go to this stitch, pull up yarn, make a chain, pull through, pull through, pull through, make a chain, go to this stitch, double crochet, one chain, one double crochet, one chain, half double crochet, one chain, go to here, single crochet, one chain, one half double crochet, one chain, go to here, one double crochet, one chain, in here, double crochet, one chain. Yarn over two times, go to this stitch, pull up yarn, make a chain, pull through, pull through, pull through, one chain, one double crochet, one chain, one double crochet, one chain, one half double crochet, one chain, single crochet, one chain, half double crochet, one chain, double crochet, one chain, double crochet, one chain, yarn over two times, make a chain, pull through, pull through, pull through, make a chain. One double crochet, one chain, one double crochet, one chain, half double crochet, one chain. In here we have one single crochet. Here, go to this single crochet, slip stitch, make one, two, three chains, yarn over, go to this stitch, make one double crochet, two double crochet, three double crochet, four double crochet. With these chains we have five stitches. Insert your hook into this chain like this. Pull up yarn, make one, two chains. Make popcorn stitches. Yarn over. We have half double crochet in here. Insert your hook into this stitch like this. Take this stitch on your hook, pull up yarn, make double crochet. One, two chains. Go to top of this stitch, next stitch, make one double crochet, two double crochet, three double crochet, four double crochet, five double crochet. Now we have five double crochet. Insert your hook into top of first stitch, pull up yarn, one, two chains. Take this stitch on your hook, make double crochet, two chains, make popcorn stitches and front post double crochet for this round. I made this stitch, one popcorn stitch, one front post double crochet, one front post double crochet in last stitch, two chains. Go to top of this stitch, these chains in here, slip a stitch and go to this space, make one two chains, yarn over, go to this two chain space, make one half double crochet, go to here, one half double crochet, go to top of this stitch in here, make one half double crochet, go to two chain space, one half double crochet, one half double crochet, skip cluster stitch, go to here, one half double crochet, two half double crochet, go to top of this stitch, one half double crochet, go to here, one half double crochet, one half double crochet, and continue like this, one half double crochet in top of this stitch and continue for this round. Go to top of first chain in here, slip a stitch, make one two chains, yarn over. In this row, insert your hook like this. Insert your hook from back into this stitch. Take this stitch on your hook, pull up yarn, make half double crochet, put row like that. Yarn over, go to next stitch. From insert your hook from back into this stitch, pull up yarn, pull through, make half double crochet, half double crochet, make one back post half double crochet in each stitch for this round. Make back post half double crochet, go to top of this stitch, slip stitch, one two three chains, go to this stitch, make one double crochet in this stitch, one double crochet, one two three stitches in here, go to this stitch, make one double crochet, go to same stitch, one double crochet, go to next stitch, one double crochet, in next stitch one double crochet, in next stitch one double crochet, go to next stitch, add one more double crochet in here and continue like this. 1, 2, 3 double crochet, go to this stitch, increase stitch, continue like this. 1, 2, 3 double crochet, 1, 2 double crochet for this round. I made increase stitches in this row. Go to top of chains, slip stitch, make 1, 2, 3 chains, go to next stitch, make 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet and continue, make 1 double crochet in each stitch for this row. I made 1 double crochet in each stitch for this round. We should have 100 double crochet, 100 stitches in this round. Go to top of first chains, slip stitch. In here, make a chain, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Count from these chains. We have chains in first of rows. 1, 2, skip. 1, 2. Go to third stitch in top of this half double crochet row. Yarn over 4 times. Go to here. Pull up yarn, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns. Go to back in this stitch. Go to first stitch, make 1 single crochet, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Count from here, go to previous stitch, skip 1, 2 stitch, go to this stitch, take this stitch on your hook. Pull up yarn, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, pull through 2 yarns, hold 2 yarns on your hook. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Skip 1, 2 stitch, go to third stitch, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through. Now we have 1, 2, 3 yarns on hook. Yarn over, pull through all of them. Go to back stitch, make 1 single crochet. Two single crochet, 3 single crochet, 4, 5. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Go to this stitch, skip 1, 2 stitch, go to this stitch. Pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, hold 2 yarns on hook, yarn over 4 times. Skip to a stitch, go to next a stitch. Pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through 3 yards. Go to this a stitch. Make single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yarn over 4 times. Skip this a stitch, go to this a stitch. Pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, hold 2 yarns on your hook, yarn over 4 times. Skip 2 stitch, go to next stitch, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through 3 yarns. Go to back stitch, make 1 single crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5, and continue like this for this round. I show last stitch in this round. In here, pull through 3 yarns together, make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 single crochet. Go to top of first stitch, a slip stitch, yarn over 4 times. Take this stitch on your hook, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through. Take 2 yarns in here, yarn over 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Skip 2 stitch, go to this stitch, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, take 4 yarns in here, 4 yarns, pull through up them. Go to this first stitch, a slip stitch, make a slip stitch, five slip stitch in here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go to this stitch. Pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through in here, pull through all out there. Go to top of this stitch, a slip stitch, make 1 chain, go to here, make 1 single crochet, go to next stitch, make 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. in total we have we make 120 single crochet in this row. I made 120 single crochet in this row. Go to first chain, slip stitch, make two chains, yarn over, go to this single crochet, from back into this stitch, take this stitch from back, make one half double crochet in each stitch. We made 120 half double crochet in here. Go to first chains, slip stitch, make 1, 2, 3, 4 chains, yarn over 1, 2, 3 times, go to same stitch, make double treble crochet. One, two, three, four stitches in here. Skip one, two stitch, go to next stitch, yarn over two times. Skip one, two. Make one treble crochet. Go to next stitch, one treble crochet. Yarn over, one double crochet, one double crochet, one half double crochet. One half double crochet, make single crochet, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Go to here, one half double crochet, one half double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet, treble crochet, treble crochet, skip two stitch, double treble crochet in here, one, two, three, four times, make one, two chains, go to same stitch, one, two, three, four times. make corner in here. Skip 1, 2 stitch, go to here, make treble crochet, go to next stitch, treble crochet, and repeat like these stitches in here and make corner. I made like this. Make 2 last treble stitches skip 2 stitches go to here and complete this corner. One double treble crochet, 2 3 4 1 2 chains, go to top up first chains, a